Hello and welcome back. I'm John, an old YouTuber. Yesterday, Saturday, is Sunday today. I made more 10 videos in Danish about Lego because yesterday, Saturday, I did start to make this set because I have some Donald Duck comics. I had some Donald Duck comics with Lego, and last night I was down on a gas station. I buy two more, so I have three more sets, but that's for my Donald Duck collection. I'm collecting on this old Donald Ducks from the 1949 up to 2022. I don't have a full collection yet because there's more than 4,000. But sometimes Donald Duck, they give it a free Lego set, like this is a Lego city car. And I'm thinking in Danish I could make some video Danish. I was sitting and have a cozy time to make Lego. So I did that yesterday, but of course I could do it in English too. So I'm watching, there's many YouTube channels on YouTube about Lego, but they call Bricksy. I have a YouTube channel here called Bricksy. He have a full Lego room overview. He have a huge Lego city with many, many thousand objects. He have a huge room with a lot of shelf, all kind of models. And yes, I'm not going to play his video, but he make all kind of stuff that could be fun. He have a beach, so he built a whole city. That's just some random parts. He have a room, that's Bricksy. Bricksy, he got 240,000 subscribers. And he sells merchandise, but not planning to do that. And even he have all kind of donation, PayPal or Patreon, Twitter. He have a mailbox. He have a mailbox address, people can send him stuff. So I don't have a mailbox, of course I could do that in the future. I could get a mailbox address. People could mail me stuff, I could unbox stuff. So he have a big room with Lego, a Lego city with a railroad. There he got a Tivoli train. All kinds of stuff, but that's yes, tens of thousands of dollars. I don't have money for that, so he made a harbor. So I could do something like that later in the future. I have this kind of tables, camping tables. This weighed 11 kilos. This table weighed only 4 kilos. But this table can only hold a pressure like 30 kilos. If I sit there on this table will break down. I'm 130 kilos. If I'm sitting here, I will completely destroy this table. I will do the same this one because this is only like 80 kilos. But I think a camping table like this can hold a pressure 80 kilo. Then you could have this Lego boards, but I use the official Lego webshop in Danish. Yes, I live in Denmark, and the Lego is from a city called Billund in Denmark, in my country. So I used the Danish Lego shop. Yes, I used the Lego.com. Yes, I have to close all kind of windows. Yes, wait, I have to log out. How do I do that? Yes, log off. I have to log off. Good. Now I use the official Lego.com Danish, and they have the Lego Classic, the Lego Classic parts, and I have to buy, and this is in Danish kroner, like this is 100 American dollars is 650, so this set is like 100 American dollars. I have to buy a set like this. All kind of good parts, so I can get a lot of Lego parts, then I can start to build something myself. No, I need to buy a lot of this Lego construction plates. I don't know how you call it in Danish. I need a lot of this classic parts. I could build all kind of fun stuff, small Lego builds. I could just start to build some all kind of small stuff. They have all kind of like wheels. That's 450 Danish kroner. That's like, I don't know, $80. But here you have a pack with a classic, the Lego Classic, with all kind of wheels and tires. You could build all kind of small cars. I could start to do like that, like fun tiny cars like this, and all kind of funny stuff you can build. No, and I was low. This building plates, this cost like $20. I have to buy a lot of them in different kind of colors. This is 38 centimeters. So I could build many of this gray building plates, Lego building plates, and put it on top of camping tables. But I'm gonna need to buy some bigger plywood plates, so I could have like two camping tables. But I don't have so much space this apartment, but we could start to do something here for my collection, because this Lego models, they keep growing and growing, and suddenly I have 30. So, but problem is I have a debt. I'm paying like $1,000, $1,100 every month. So I don't have much money left every month. This is, I like to how wide the table is. I think it's 80 centimeters. But this table costs like $300. But you can get cheaper. But we need some solid tables like this one. You can folding. You can just fold these tables. Do it like this. You can fold the table, and for now that's good, because I don't have don't need big plates for super big city, because I don't have any more. I don't have many thousand dollars to buy that, so that would be fine just to have one camping table like this. Then I could start to buy to build a tiny city. I have to start somewhere, so I just start trying to build a tiny city. But that will need, that's more easy, I have a table for that. I think this is 80 centimeters. Yes, no, 70. This is only 70 centimeters. So I could have played like 1 meter. Because I need to be able to 1 meter or 20, something like that. But I still need to be able to walk around in my apartments. So like this 1 meter from the wall. If I have a kind of camping table here, and this is 100 centimeters, it will go like this. Then I can still reach. I need to be able to reach. So that's fine. Just 1 meter. Or just make it small, because I can always expand. No, this building plate was 38 centimeters close to. This one is 38, 40 centimeters. So actually, just need to have 80 centimeters. So we can start to do 80 centimeters. But first, we just start to buy 4 plates like this one, and we need some gray one. Oh, not gray, green. Green is for houses. The grass, the green one, and the blue is water, of course. The blue is water. I don't know here how many color. Then you have whites. I don't know where you can get the whites, but I think you probably can get other colors. But I could start to do that. Buy some building plates. So actually, I just need one more table here. And I need to buy more Lego, of course. So, and we could have it here. Could have a table, but I need plates. Later, have to buy it later. Plymouth wood plates. Like 80 centimeters wide. And I don't know how long, because I like to have the railroad, so I need to know how wide the railroad tracks is if you make a turn. So, but we're not going to look. I think that's part of the Lego city. Yes, this railroad tracks. But of course, you can custom build, but you can buy some of these sets and use for city. But there could be more fun building some houses myself. But I've not been playing with Lego since I was like 10 years old. Oh, this is like $50, less $50. So you can get a lot of small cars and stuff like this one. Oh, I was looking for the Lego railroad tracks, and here you have a picnic in the park, all kinds of small stuff you can use, you can build. I think this tracks, here you have to change the tracks, to go right and left. Of course, I need the railroad in my city, so I think we just made a small railroad. And then build the city around it and few roads. Of course, we can always rebuild everything. We can rebuild later. So I was thinking about to buy this mail to the letters, the post fly, small like a Cessna. That's only $15. It's out of order soon. This sets. So I have to buy it before it get out of order, maybe. And then you have the streets, but I have to look where to buy all the stuff. And some stuff you have to buy second hand, I think. No, here we have it. We have the tracks, the railroad tracks. So I have to know how big the turning is. Yes, you make a track like this, but that's 180 kroners. No, I need to know how wide the track, but that's actually, I think that's more cheap maybe just to buy a train. And we have to buy some road pieces. We have to build some roads and see how it works to buy some piece of road and then start to build a city, of course. And you can expand that city like forever. And they had some trains. They have a freight train and they have a passenger trains. Here we have it. That's the passenger trains to like $150. There, that's the cheapest one. So I need to know how wide it is. No, it have some round track. I need to know how wide it is. 70, okay, standing there. 73 centimeters. So actually you can do that. If we have 80, 38 centimeters, two times that. If we have this building plates, this gray building plates on 38 centimeters. So we can see that 38 times two times, that's 73 centimeters. 73 centimeters. So, but I already added to my wish list. So I need to buy a set of trains like this one. Like this. We have to get a train, of course, in my city. But that's $150. But they have a train that's a little bit bigger. The freight train here costs like $100 more. I think the tracks is a little bit more, bigger tracks. There, of course, we need that for the city. No, if they have a forklift, I don't think that's not part of the set, I think. Maybe it is. Maybe that's part of the sets. Yes, this tracks is a little bit bigger, but we need to know how wide. Oh, that's a lot bigger set. So I think that's the set. And then you have a railroad crossing here and a switch. So I think that's the one we need to buy. And get a freight train and more tracks. That's the same, 74 centimeters, and we even have a siding. So we can start to do that just to make a tiny city. Then I could build some tiny houses around here. We can do that inside here. We could have few small houses and small roads. We can start to make a city or just make it longer. But then I think this wood plate should be 3 times 38 centimeters. We need some space around the railroad tracks. If you have 38 centimeters, 3 times that's 114 centimeters. So need to have something like that. That's like 120 centimeters, or just 140 centimeters. So we can, of course, if you have a Plymouth wood plates, just make 114. So we could do that later, but that will take some months. That's 114 centimeters. But that's a bit wide. That's something like here. That's possible.